What is up, guys, and welcome back to Spyro the Dragon. And right now, we're actually, this is the final level in this world. So we're gonna do this one. Confronting Metalhead. I am confronting Metalhead. Oh yeah, first things first, before we get to anything, I told you guys last time that when I come back, I would get 100% in treetops, which, as you can see, I did. So, look at this. All these 100%. Alright. And, yeah, this one. Alright. So, I just, you know. Just keep going. Ow! What the hell is that? Oh god. Nice. Ow. Oh shit, I died. Oops. I also apologize for the short videos. It's just that, you know, I don't know. I'm gonna try to make them longer if I can. Alright. Definitely one dragon in this one. Alright. Nice. There we go. Boom. Sadiki.
Metalhead is all charged up to meet you. Attacking the power pole should disrupt his power supply.
Oh, I'm not gonna do that one yet. Let me go over here first. How do I get up there? They're gonna beat him first. Alright. There we go. There we go. Boom. Hit that. How many does he drop though? Another 10. Keep going. Alright, let's go this way. I need a key. Of course I need a key. Ow. Whoa there, buddy. Come on. Holy shit. Come on. Come on. Come on, buddy. Come on. Nice. Boom. Shit. Ow. Nice. Alrighty. Do that. I'm not gonna go there yet. You can go up here. Alright. Ooh, buddy. Ah, secret! Not really a secret, but... I'm almost there. Ooh. Almost missed that one. Alright, let me go back over here. I need to find the key to that chest. I don't... know where it is. Wait, I don't think I've been up there yet. I'm not sure I have. Oh, this is where the chest is. Alright, let's know what the chest is. I just need to find the key. What's up here? Oh, nothing. Nothing up there. Shit. Okay. How do I get up there? How do I get up there? Ow, you bitch. How the hell do I get up there? It's gotta be up here, right? I think. Yeah, no. Have to be up here. Huh. I don't know what to do here. Ah, shit, I don't fucking know. there. Oh, my bad. Sorry, guys. Let's see. At 90%. 90%. It's gonna be. I gotta get up there. But how? Is there like a. A thing that I'm not. That I'm missing? Anything down there? No. It's gotta be back to where Metalhead was. Has to be. Oh. Oh, I hear something. Oh! Okay, alright. Alright, okay. Just an extra life, it's always good. Before I go up there, I'm gonna... Hold on. Oh, make sure... Okay, my mic's unmuted. I'm gonna go up here. Oh, that's the key. Sweet! It's 54-56. Hopefully that's enough. No, no, that's enough. Where does that thing take me? Where do you take me? Oh. Four, six, to nine. Go! Extra life again. Woohoo! Wait. Mm-hmm. Bitch. Wait, do you not get to fly? Get to fly. That's why I get to explore these games. There's a lot of freaking secrets that you don't even know about. I didn't even know I can jump there. But I gotta take a risk. And then the treasure chest is over here. Hopefully I have enough. Let's see. Is that enough? Oh, it is. Okay, cool. Cool. All right, now I can leave this area and go on to the next one. Booyah. Bam. I might do the flight ones last. Only reason why I'm not doing them now is because I really, really suck at them. Where's the blue? Oh, okay.
Oh, I feel jumping. Are you ready to go?
Let's go with the Dreamweavers. I think this is the last world before I get to the boss one. Go this world and then Nasty's world. Say no. Oh, I hate this world. There's 300 in this one. Towers. Not gonna do that yet. Done there. Up here.
The fools you see in this world are invincible, but that does not mean they shouldn't be attacked.
Sounds all right to me.
Sounds all right to me. I actually gotta pull this. Oh, almost missed those. Alright. Going back to the start. Alright, there's only three in this level. Kill those things. Oh, ow! Screw you. Oh, no. Don't attack you yet. Alright. Do you.
Welcome to the Dreamweavers, young one. While chasing Nasty's minions in this world, you must expect the unexpected and prepare for what is not there.
And prepare for what is not there. I don't know. What's that? Eat that butterfly. I don't even have 100 yet. I do. There we go. Now we're getting somewhere. I remember there was like a secret area over here or something. Maybe it was on the other side. I think it was on this side. No. It's supposed to be a secret area or something. Well, not really a secret area, but like, I don't know. Okay, gonna kill those guys over there. Question is, how do I kill those guys? Oh. I think this is the secret area. It's not really a secret, but no. Alright, I gotta get over there. Bam, Butch. Butch. Bitch. Whew. There you go. Zip Como.
Spyro, nicely done. I'll be done when I've toasted that nasty Nork.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, you will. Let me go over here. Bitch. No. Wanna turn the- Oh god. I wanna turn these guys small. Alright. Is that everybody? Bitch. Oh, there's one right there that I forgot. Let me go up here first. Booyah. Alright. Alright. I think I know where the last few gems are, but I'm not 100% sure. Let me go this way. Shortcut. Alright, whoa. I'm gonna fuck that up. Alright. Oh yeah, okay, I know the last ones are. Alright, can I go that way? One right there, and then the last one is over here that I saw. There we go. Alright, alright, let's go do a level now. Alright, let's go do this level over here. This is closer. Dark passage. Let's do it. Bitch. Damn, there's a lot of dragons in this one. If I don't complete this level, then, like I said, I'm gonna do what I did the other levels. Do it off screen. Castilla.
The enemies here can be quite frightening, but you should watch the fools.
I'd rather flame the fools.
Now you're thinking.
Okay. Oh. Okay. You go back over here and get one of these. Alright, nice. Azizi.
Thank you for releasing me.
Bitch. Booyah. Bakari.
You know, I think you just might be the dragon to defeat Nasty Nork. That's me, all right.
Oh, yeah, it's me. The other one. Oh, there's a rocket right there. How do I get over there? I got two dragons left. Alright, we'll go this way. Bitch, move out of the way. Move out of the way, son! Oh. No, I don't know if I can make that, though. Hold on. Oh, okay. I can make it. Ooh, son. Get out of my way. All of them there. Nice. Let me go back over here now. First, before I do anything. Where does this go? Oh, it just leads me up. Wait. Oh, I thought there was a rocket up here. I guess not. Alright, let's go. Let's move on. Bitch. Boom. Alright. About 200 more left. Let's go up here. Nice. Boom. Here we go. I gotta get over there. Somehow. Okay, right, take a Apara.
Thanks, Spyro. I'd love to help you catch Nasty, but I'd really hate to be trapped in Crystal again.
Don't worry. The only one that's gonna be trapped is him.
Bitch. Alright, excuse me. Give me that gem. Alright. Okay. Ow. About 100 more. Here's the last dragon. Oh, Basti.
Thank you for releasing me.
It's gotta be the last area. Bitch. Is that it? Perfect thing? Hey, we got it. Sweet.